That entered into a large chamber where the pots in the middle. You had one doorway to the left, one doorway to the right, and a hallway that stretches across, that goes through the room.
I thought we had basically three paths.
No, you had four paths. Cauldron's in the middle. There's a door to the left and right of it, plus the hallway that goes across it. Where the door you came out of, there's a hallway across the whole thing. Where the hell is roll 20? I have too many tabs open. Down here. You have the doorway that you guys came from. That's what I want. I just draw a little picture so you guys understood where you were at.
We're in the red circle.
No, the red circle is the pot.
So this is where the spiders.
No.
Oh, okay. They're down here.
Yep.
Okay. Are there any holes in the door?
Who you entered from. That's being held right now up by the chains where you guys entered from. Are there holes in there? Slight openings in the wood?
I'm going to do a check to see if I can look through there.
All right, investigate it.
Yep. All right, maybe should I done perception?
Yeah, go ahead. Soon as you put your eye through one of the cracks, you can smell something foul coming from in there. As well as you can catch a glimpse of something, but you don't know what it is.
Is it moving?
Saw the light move.
Okay. Guys, I think something is still moving in there.
Pete, we cannot hear you if you are talking. You are lighting up, though.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right. No, I had to rejoin because the freaking audio stopped working. Okay. But I heard the part with the, or we hear something moving in there.
Yeah.
He sees light moving in there. Well, you guys can hear, all of a sudden, you don't have to roll for this, because it's so quiet in there that you can hear a door open through one of the hallways.
Oh, boy.
From behind us, or...
One of the hallways.
So, okay. Yeah, one of the hallways behind us. Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys heard that, right?
Yeah.
Should we investigate?
Why not?
I kind of feel unsafe with leaving this.
You can't tell where exactly that sound came from due to the how it echoed through the chamber. But you can tell it came from one of the two hallways, though. So, are you going to go to the hallway to the left, or the hallway to the right, or how do you want to handle that?
Let's go to the right.
Just leaving whatever is on the other side of this door alone for right now?
Yeah, yeah.
And potentially deal with it later?
Yeah. Let's go to the right.
As you guys are you guys slowly walking or just running over there?
Slow.
How do you get in there?
Slowly. We're being cautious.
As you slowly move, you can hear echoes through the chamber going, me, no, me, no. The noise sounds like it's of a distance, but it's getting slowly louder. It does catch your attention that it is actually coming from... Oh, shit. Wrong one. It's echoing from this area.
Oh. Do we see anything down this hallway that we're inside?
Do you peek over to look at it?
Look
that side?
I'm looking this direction.
So as you look that way, you can tell that it gets dark.
So more than, what, 30 foot or whatever I've got distance?
Mm-hmm.
You got 60.
Okay.
It starts to get dark.
So let's turn around then.
You hear scraping on the floor as you turn around.
From behind us or going the way we heard the noise in the first place?
If you guys are turning the other direction, you can hear like something hitting the floor. Almost like there's metal.
I'm going to try.
Also like a scraping noise on the floor.
I'm going to try to get over here and stealth.
Roll for stealth.
I think in my case it's with disadvantage always.
Yeah, because you're wearing that armor.
Two.
You think you are.
As you're trying to stealthily move, you can hear yourself go cling, cling as it echoes through the chamber.
Yeah.
Ardorel, anything you want to do? You've been quiet over there. Ardorel. Hello?
It's not even lighting up.
No, I don't. I wonder if he lost connection to us. He's normally not this quiet. Oh, you put it in general?
Yeah.
You can put it in the D&D one right above us.
Oh, D.
You should be able to see the D&D one. While we're waiting for Ardorel to find out what happened to him, so the week is coming up for the end of the month. So I'm going to start to search for your fourth player.
Okay.
That any one of the other guys can return back at any time. They're just going to be working at the tavern while they're not here.
Makes sense.
So they're just doing work at the tavern.
Tavern wenches.
Whoops.
Wait, I heard somebody?
No, I think I deleted the wrong message that I just put.
No, don't worry about it. It's there, it's there. And I'm still trying to find someone to commission that artwork.
Yeah, it's up to you if you want to.
All I'm doing is trying to, I'm kind of like drawing the layout I want.
Okay.
Like, you know, this person here, this person here, this person here, this over here, this over, so just like a rough draft.
Yeah.
So that way they have something to work off of. I was looking at Fiverr and seeing if I could find any good artists there.
Uh-huh. I'm thinking like actual Instagram, Twitter.
Who?
Instagram and Twitter, you know, usually the artists, that's where they put their stuff, right? Like Pixie, whatever. I can't remember the name of it.
I'll go look over there. I'm also looking at the one that did, like I said, the one that did our work, but I know she's going to be expensive.
Oh.
Because just for me and Gina's artwork. Did I ever show you guys that artwork?
No.
No? Oh man, let me grab my cell phone real quick and I can show you what she. I might hit her up and see how much she'd charge for that. Yeah, I'm just showing the guys. Yeah, send it over to me. All right, are you going to be a little bitch? I sometimes hate how...
Maybe I'll pause the stream.
Oh, yeah, go ahead and pause it.